What's up, internet? We're gonna do this right this time.
Hey, what the it's the Xbox,
the HBomb, not the shit. Xbox. There's X's in my name. I got confused when I fight. Anyway, let's take this kind sir down because he instigated. And I might want to turn the difficulty down. Oh man, if I die again, I'm gonna be so. Blam! Oh, this isn't good for Vito. This is not good for Vito. This is less than good for Vito. Okay. And he turned into a pile of paper. Maybe if I'm real calm, they'll let me shoot him.
Coward.
Oh, shit.
Alright, I got it this time.
Wrong, greasehead.
I know exactly what I'm doing now. All's well. Kablam! Without a scratch. I mean, they were all on him, so we're good. Did you see me fight? Did you? I hope you didn't.
Hey, what you doing, motherfucker?
What's with the Letterman's jackets? Okay. I'll show you just how better at shooting you I am than you are at me. Did you see? Alright then. Okay. Get back out of cover. I want to shoot your brains out. Yay! I won the war! How did that... Whatever. I mean, we don't gotta be fancy. I'm turning this into scrap later. Whoop. Stop. Oh, so they're the bombers. They're more worried about shooting the car up than saving it. Yeah, there's also not a lot of music here. Three stations, not a lot of change. Straighten up and fly right. Doesn't mean it ain't good, though. Why did you get in my way? Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay. Alright. We gotta do this again, then. I really hope this doesn't go on for longer than it needs to.
Hey, what the fuck are you doing over there?
Ah, shit.
Pew, pew, pew.
I'm going to assault you, good sir, because you have assaulted me multiple times before. Okay, since I know what's gonna go what? Let's skip this cutscene. Since I know what's what now, I'm gonna just stay behind and shoot at my attackers. Oh man, their bullets hit harder than mine.
Nope.
Vito, chill. Okay, so Vito, you might want to just chill here for a little while. Fast metabolism! Shooting things is so hard for me right now. How do I reload? Alright, it's that button. Such a good game. There we go! Perfect.
Pew pew!
Let me just, they should be coming... Yep! Oh, not good. Not good. Less than good. Alright. I'ma shoot you. Ooh, kablam. Can't reach that far. Okay. Okay, Vito. Okay, Vito. Alright, let's take their guns. 1911 semi-automatic, that's a good one. Wait, is that the one? Yeah, that's the one I already have. I'm stupid. I've always wanted that kind of gun. 1911. Ooh, revolver. This is my gun. Hello, beautiful. I didn't know you were in here. Honestly, I've never really just stuck around to investigate.
Put that gun away, boy.
No. Okay, let me just borrow some money. I have some of this Incan haul here. Hope you don't mind. No, that's just ammo. Everyone else here is fine. Let me just play some soothing music for you, so you know. And I'll just close the door behind me. All right, we're good. That went way better than I thought it would. This time, at least. Is the bad guy car still gonna come after me? I can't be bothered with the speed limit right now. Miss! Oh, Lord.
Suspect is about 6 feet tall.
Oh, Lord. Come on. You two are awful close. On the square. And Jack, straighten up and fly right. Yeah, this is the something or other sisters. I know that doesn't really. Fuck! Everyone and everything just keeps getting in my way. Oh my god, they're still shooting, and this turn is really hard. Oh man, I wish I could look behind me, but I can't. Come on! Don't be this way. Okay, that's it. I gotta get out. Okay. Okay, I can do this. I can be the main character. We're good. Where are you? Oh, right there. Okay. Whew. Alright. Alright, we're square. We're good. We're golden. We're mighty fine, even. My car isn't. Yeah, my car is less than good. But you know what? I'm turning it into scrap later anyway, so it doesn't matter a bit. Just sit back and enjoy the music, my friends. Yeah. For having only one tire, it's going pretty well. It's going less well. Yeah, that's the same car I have. Do you think they'll know if I swap them out? Pardon me. This lane is a lot safer for my car. Okay, let's just sneak around. Let's keep sneaking. And we're good. If I come across, say, let's just chill in here for a little while.
Your silvery beams will bring love's dream. We'll be coming.
And we're golden. Alright, that was a good decision on my part. Would have gotten out, found out right quick. Since I'm getting kind of tired of living in constant fear. And, well, never mind, there's not a clothing store on the way back. So later on we'll stop by and procure a different outfit. As a continuation from the Watch Sleeping Dog series, I am a terrible driver. These oldie-timey cars on this oldie-timey icy road ain't doing me no wonders. Ooh, let me slow down for you, buddy. Perfect. Let's just go around. I hope he doesn't mind or notice. Okay, let's turn the radio off, actually. It's getting pretty loud. Hey, Mike, I'm missing a few parts. Is it still going to be okay? Vito, I wanted the hood specifically. Eh, it's fine. And they're stunned.
Hey, mission accomplished. How'd it go?
Piece of cake.
Yeah.
Except for the fact that the car belonged to a bunch of moolies who immediately tried to kill me right after you left.
Probably the bombers. Hunt is their neighborhood. Guys like that, you don't have to worry about them.
So,
they just hang out on the street.
Any of these terms used
shit,
to describe...
steal shit and smoke dope. Let's see what we got here.
Yeah, any of these terms used to describe
nice,
anyone else...
No stains. Clean.
Don't use them nowadays.
Get the money for this. Probably stole it himself. It's nice, though. How much did I say I'd give you for it again?
600.
Oh, I like your buddy, Joe. Here's your 400 bucks. Stop by again, okay? We can do some more business.
Yeah, you bet, Mike.
I see you, Mike. I'll stop by again real soon.
All right, boys. See you later.
Here's your 300 Mikey. Bananas. I'm taking my cut as the middleman. Next time, you're on your own.
All right. Thanks, Joe.
Bananas. All right, let's go home. I'm exhausted.
Okay, where's... Okay, there's my car. Wait, no, that's a car. Where's my car? Where the hell's my car? Oh, fuck, that's right, I drove it. Back to
so,
the...
So, if I got a car I want to get rid of...
Yeah, just bring it by and I'll take it off your hands if I can.
Okay,
I'll
see
make
ya.
It worth your while.
Oh, wait, no, that's right, I swapped it for a truck. That wasn't my best idea. But, yeah. So this is some bitter cold weather that he's traversing as the macho man that he is. Well, next time I'll probably teleport myself into a car. Thank you so much for watching. I, as M, was RB Bing Bin the H-Bomb. You, as M, was RB Bing Bin the audience. And Joe's not keeping up at all. Hey, better truck! So, I got... Don't really have anything else I want to say, not that I don't want to say, I just don't have anything to say. Thank you so much for watching. Want to leave a like? Please leave a like. If you want to subscribe, please, by all means, subscribe. If you want to tell your friends and family, yeah, just tell your friends and family all about me. Make sure they're all good things. All good things. Even if you have to lie, just make sure they're good things. And,
right, you pulled off that job without fucking it up.
Too badly, more than once.
I almost got my ass kicked. I didn't live through
the war than
just
five times.
Sand Island.
Whatever.
Hey, that's all part of the deal, pal.
Yeah, we'll see you again next time then. Till then, have a good day.